Yeah, of course. They're free. They're fucking better. Yeah. Have a great night.
Is that the blotting of some of the stains?
Just water. Just from the steamer.
Yeah.
Sometimes it spits out a drop or two, and it'll disappear, but you know,
got it.
It's one of those pet peeves that I just like to get it.
Nice.
Yeah. We were all out today. Yeah. But, yeah,
about this, like, more instead of a teardrop, do you have another shape for it?
Well, these are crushable wolf elf, so they might not really take another shape.
Okay.
They're meant to always go back to this shape, no matter what you do.
Yeah.
So you could take them, roll them.
Right. Yes.
It always goes back to that shape.
Gotcha.
The downside is it always goes back to that shape. Yeah, you can't choose other ones. It's really good for shape retention, though.
So there's I hear about light felt.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the same or this?
Light felt is this stuff. It's made by one guy.
Okay.
Bowman Hat Company.
So the brand name?
Well, they're the ones who make the felt bodies, and then they sell to different companies. So you might see light felt hats from 20 different brands. But the actual hat came from the one guy. Yeah, this is it. Oh yeah. It's good stuff to wear like in the rain and the snow.
Oh yeah.
And you don't want to mess up your other expensive hats. They're durable, inexpensive. When you get to a restaurant, you can fold it and put it in your pocket, kind of like a roll.
Yes.
And this is all you really need to do is with light felt tape, yeah. It's like 99% lint usually. Gathers on the sides here, everywhere.
Does your roll of tape last a whole week?
It's a good way to get your exercise, too. Good for the wrist.
Got it.
So this stuff, you can't really control it in the same way as the other felt, but you can fix mistakes if it's a little crooked or else very small move, like maybe lowering a crown or tightening a pinch, but anything more complex than that, what about like adding something? This is a different type of rim. I can try. Sort of a downturn brim. Sometimes we can coax it to get a little snappier. It's almost like a safari shape or like an Australian outback.
I see.
Yeah. you get a little bit more snappable.
Remember, Mike might be a good idea for you to also store it and convert it.
Thank you. I'm going to find a 10 when I receive it in there. And I think that whip it with one of the hands. I'm going to put it back.